Hi everybody, welcome to next activity. Today we are going to discuss about carbon and its compounds. In that subtopic is esterification reaction. Your aim is to prove that esterification reaction between acetic acid and ethyl alcohol in the presence of concentrated sulfuric acid. Next, materials or chemicals required are tripod stand, beaker, glass rod, wire gauge, concentrated sulfuric acid, ethyl alcohol, acetic acid, water, etc. And observation is a fruity smell or a sweet smell is observed. Next one, equation. CH3COOH aqueous plus C2H5OH aqueous gives rise to CH3COOR aqueous plus H2O liquid. Here CH3COOH means acetic acid, C2H5OH means ethyl alcohol, CH3COOC2H5 is called as ester. Now, let us do the activity. This is acetic acid, this is ethyl alcohol, this is concentrated H2SO4, this is tripod stand, this is spirit lamp, this is water bath, this is test tube, this is the test tube holder, and this is wire gauge. Now, first you have to lighting the spirit lamp with the help of matchstick like this. It is covered with wire gauge. Your wire gauge is used for continuous or uniform light heating. So, on that you have to arrange the water bath like this. Next, you have to take one test tube, hold the test tube with test tube holder. In that, first you have to take acetic acid. Now, to this you have to add ethyl alcohol. To this you have to add small amounts of H2SO4 like this. Now stir the mixture with the help of glass rod. So heat the water bath up to 60 to 70 degrees Celsius temperature. So, heat the water which is present in beaker up to 60 to 70 degrees Celsius. After that, you have to heat the mixture, means acetic acid, ethyl alcohol and little amount of concentrated sulfuric acid on water bath like this. After heating the mixture 2 to 5 minutes, observe the smell of the solution like this. We will observe that a fruity smell or a sweet smell observe the smell of the solution mixture. We will notice that a fruity smell or a sweet smell, which means that there is a formation of ester. Here the ester name is ethyl acetate or ethyl ethanoate. Here acetic acid having COOH group, that COOH group is called as carboxylic acid group. Here ethyl alcohol having OH group, that OH group is called as alcohol. Here COOCDH5 in CH3 COOCDH5 is called as ester group. Here an acid react with alcohol in the presence of concentrated sulfuric acid and forms a ester. So, such type of reaction is called as esterification reaction. Here this esterification reaction takes place in the presence of concentrated sulfuric acid. So, here COOH is one functional group, OH is one functional group and COOR is another functional group. Here R means C2H5. So, here functional group means an atom or a group of atoms which can give a characteristic properties to the organic substance. Such type of atoms or group of atoms are called as functional groups. So, for alcohols functional group is OH, for acids functional group is COOH, and for esters functional group is COOR. So, by using this experiment, finally, we conclude that an organic acid react with alcohol, here organic acid means acetic acid combined with alcohol in the presence of concentrated sulfuric acid and forms ester. So, this reaction is called as esterification reaction. Thank you.